Dongfeng Electric Corporation, a state-owned publicly traded Chinese corporation, is already doing business in about 70 countries around the world. It is both a manufacturer of energy equipment, including for hydro and pumped storage operations, and a construction contractor either on its own or in partnership with non-Chinese entities. December is aware the Australian government is looking at expanding by half the pumped hydroelectric storage in the Snowy Mountains scheme. The project, a personal favourite of Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull, is the subject of a feasibility study. Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull during a visit to Snowy Hydro in Cooma. Source, Alex Elaghor/Fairfax/Source, News Corp Australia. The estimated cost of expanding the iconic power generator's capacity and storage ranges from $2 billion to near $6 billion. December has been involved in some of the world's biggest power generation projects, including the Three Gorges Dam hydroelectric gravity dam on the Yangtze River. It has also provided hydro technology to generation projects in Brazil, Ethiopia and Pakistan. Apart from hydro, December is a manufacturer of thermal, nuclear, gas, wind and solar energy equipment. Snowy 2.0, if it eventuates, is a project of interest for December. We'd like to get into the Australian market, Executive Wu Zhangwei told a group of Australian journalists who toured the company's Chengdu headquarters in southern China. Asterisk the writer visited December as part of an Australian media delegation sponsored by the Chinese People's Institute of Foreign Affairs.